sing here. Alright, this time I can't lock my hands here. Alright, his leg's a little farther. His leg's up like this. I'll stick my elbow right in the soft spot on his ribs. And I'm gonna go palm up here. Alright, kinda like I'm doing a curl. I'm gonna lock my hands up. So palm up, and I'm gonna do the finger lock again here. And I'm driving my elbow into his side. When you watch this, so you have your kids do it. They're gonna wanna come kind of like a switch. Alright, they're not gonna be able to do that. Alright, plus get this elbow in that rib here. It's gonna help bring them to that far hip, which we want. So as I'm in here, I'm gonna step up with that leg he doesn't have again, and I'm gonna pull that leg up to my chest. Here, as I do that, I'm gonna cinch my arm in. Alright, now I'm gonna go again, get into that hip. Keep circling, once to his hip, and I'll take my time to lock up my cradle. Alright, the other finish. That's where I kind of flip over, flip back. So I'll drive forward. Here, and then I'll bounce back. Here. Alright, I'm going to control. I'm going to pull my hand right above where his knee bends here. Place on this side. Alright, so as I step up, my arm's coming in, elbows go to the soft spot, palm up here. As I cinch the whole goal of bringing that knee up so I can cinch my left arm in, the outside arm in. So as I pull up, I'm going to cinch it in. Alright? A lot of kids want to rush to get the cradle. I think you should go bring him to his hip first. Here, and then I'm going to lock it up. Alright, from here, you can do the first finish, or sometimes you get it quick, jump over, I'll jump back. Either one of those setups, one where I come here, we're bringing them up. All right, when I get my cradle, all right, if we can't bring them to that hip, I'm gonna drive kind of forward, take his head kind of over his knee over here, and I'll step up and kind of block this leg here, and I'll tuck my head. Especially when I want to rush it. They're going to All right, I think that's it for my cradles and the single leg. Yeah, I would start, if you have your high school kids, I would start kind of with just with that movement. I think it's a pretty good warm up.
Yeah.
And kind of just learning how the other guy moves. So let's start with that. Next thing here, another sprawl. I've been kind of watching some film lately. I see a lot of international guys do this. I've got guys doing singles. I've been working on it. When I'm not wrestling Greco, I work on it, I should say. I think it's good. I saw Cody Brewer from Oklahoma. Did in the national finals. I thought it was interesting. But it's when a guy kind of doesn't shoot the single, you sprawl, and the guy hand breaks here. Right? They pretty much basically kind of do like a 2-on-1. So they'll step here, and then they'll bring their other arm in here, kind of circle with them. Bring them down. World champions in Vegas. I saw a lot of good guys doing that. I think it's different. I've been wrestling. And I said, get this guy to sprawl. Alright, kind of bringing my hip into him. And I'm circling backwards, kind of similar to what I'm doing with my feet. Shoot, I sprawl, all right, and I'm circling this way. Better at it for this one was when you get the spiral, you can't get it flat. It was using your forehead to push this guy's head down here. And as I chop, I'm gonna chop right above that elbow. And where a lot of high school kids get lazy and they just want to come right under the armpit and go to the neck. That guy's gonna be too strong. Alright, so we gotta come push his head down right above the elbow. I like to go straight up, straight over. So here, straight up, straight over, and I'm gonna keep my elbow up high. Alright, from there, I'm gonna grab that wrist, and I'm gonna run it. From here, keep my hips in, and I'm gonna drive forward and circle. Alright, from here. Big thing I see a lot of times when I teach a lot of camps and seeing a lot of kids wrestle in the half is getting it deep here. A lot of kids just, I don't know if they get excited or what, but when they go over, they'll go over here and they'll be loose here. Alright, so big thing that I do is when I'm circling, once about kind of going halfway over, I'm gonna I drop my elbow to the mat and kind of scoop up that head.